This research was prompted by continuous personal experiences, noticing a common trend of an unclear use of the term soundscape. In this paper, we argue for the necessity and relevance of relying on more common conceptualizations. We distinguish between two main categories. We propose that researchers investigating or designing soundscapes include a position on soundscape theory,